This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Nandigram is a census town in Nandigram ICD block in Haldia subdivision of Purba Medinipur district of the Indian state of West Bengal. It is located about 77 transport, 8 education, 9 C also 10 references, 11 external links. History: this section is empty. You can help by adding to it. July 2010 demographics: as per 2011 census of India, Nandigram had a total population of 5,803, of which 2,947 51% were males and 2,856 49% were females. Population below 6 years was 725. The total number of literates in Nandigram was 4,512. 8,885% of the population over 6 years. Police station: Nandigram Police Station has jurisdiction over Nandigram I and Nandigram 2 CD blocks. Nandigram Police Station covers an area of 25,125. British period, the area had been a part of active politics from the British era with the help of the people of Nandigram. Tamluk was freed from the British by Ajoy Mukherjee, Sushil Kumar Dara, Satish Chandra Samanta and their friends for a few days, which is the only part of modern India to be freed twice, before India gained de facto freedom in 1947 in post-independent India. Nandigram had been a centre of learning and played a major part in the development of Haldia, a satellite town of Calcutta. Kolkata fresh vegetables, rice and fish are being supplied to Haldia from Nandigram. Like Haldia, Nandigram has a natural strategic geographic location for business and farming. The Ganga Bhagirathi and Haldi downstream of Kanchabati cover the edges of Nandigram, and thereby the land is fertile by both the rivers. Although 25% of the area has a Muslim population, but this area has never been in the clutches of Hindu-Muslim riot. The Nandigram town is dominated by Brahmins, the Tiwaris, Tripathis, Mukherjees, Pandas, Mishras, Nandas. CPIM, the controversy over the state government plan to build a chemical hub in Nandigram led opposition parties to organize against the acquisition of land. The Trinamool Congress, Bharatiya Janata Party, Socialist Unity Center of India SUKI, and Indian National Congress cooperated to establish the Bhumi Ucht Pratirodh Committee BUPC, Committee Against Land Evictions. A large number of erstwhile supporters of the ruling CPIM party also joined them. The apparent aim of the BUPC was to protect the farmers' lands. However, the top leadership of the ruling party, determined to ride roughshod over all opposition, painted the agitation as one against industrialization. The official propaganda carried by pro-government media talked of jobs for the large number of unemployed youths of the state of West Bengal and made claims of a boost to development in the area. According to the version propagated by the party, the region would have become an industrial belt and would have attracted further investments and jobs to the state. The main opposition party, the TMC, maintained, however, that they are opposed not to industrialization per se but poorly planned projects carried out with inhuman methods. The situation came to a head when the MP from nearby Haldia took a proactive role in the project. The Haldia Development Authority under him issued a notice for land acquisition. Several supporters of both the CPIM and the BUPC were violently attacked by opponents with their houses vandalized. Both sides amassed huge quantities of arms and several clashes resulted in incidents allegedly of arson, murder and rape. However, the BUPC got the upper hand owing to its commanding greater public support and allegedly supported by Maoists, did not allow police and CPIM cadre to enter for over 3 months by digging up roads. When the ruling party sought to re-establish its previous domination, it mobilized the administration in the name of removing blockades and restoring normalcy. On the night of March 14, 2007, the party's cadre, allegedly bolstered by hired hardened criminals from the state and outside, conducted a joint operation with the state police. They unleashed a reign of terror, killing at least 14 people, the officially admitted number, very likely a gross underestimate, maiming many more and allegedly committing numerous infanticides and rapes. There were allegations of removal of evidence in the form of dead bodies and injured persons. Several writers, artists, poets and academicians took a strong position against the police firing, which in turn brought significant international attention. However, there has been some division among the intelligentsia in Bengal. While Mahasweta Devi, Aparna Sen, Sayanli Mitra, Suvaprasanna, Joy Goswami, Kabir Suman, Bratta Basu along with noted environment activist Mehta Potkar condemned the government, Soumitra Chatterjee, Narendranath Chakraborty, Tarun Majumdar defended the chief minister on development issue just after the bloodbath of Nandigram on 14 March. Pro-government intellectuals intellectuals have spoken in favor of the chief minister, which includes the novelists Buddhadeb Guha and Debesh Roy, the literateur Amitava Chowdhury, the poet Malika Sengupta, the actors Dilip Roy, Sabyasachi Chakrabarty, and Usha Ganguly, the singers Amar Pal, Shuvandu Mathi, Upalendu Chowdhury, and Indranil Sen, the Sarad exponent Buddhadeb Dasgupta, the historian Aniruddha Roy, the football luminary P.K. Banerjee, the noted architect Sailapati Guha, the scientist Saraj Ghosh, and the poet Narendranath Chakravarty, who presided over a gathering at Science City Auditorium, Kolkata. According to media reports in the gathering, the noted leftist novelist Debesh Roy stated, "No private investment was made in West Bengal between 1947 and 2005, and the then Chief Minister Mr. Buddhadeb Bhattachaji made the first successful effort in this regard." Mr. Roy in the same public gathering also claimed, "No country in this world has offered so much compensation to farmers as the left front government. He will make a public apology if I am proved wrong." Maroy's statements were challenged and refuted with data in a letter to the editor by a researcher in the field in the same newspaper in which he was quoted. However, noted leftist intellectuals such as Sumit, the rural areas of the erstwhile Midnapurnow Pasham Medinipur district of West Bengal is a direct aftermath of the West Bengal government's special economic zone policy. In the panchayat elections of May 2008, CPIM and its left front allies were defeated in Nandigram and adjoining areas by the Trinamool Congress Sukhi Alliance. The Trinamool Congress Sukhi Alliance and the Congress wrested the Zilla Parishads from the CPIM in three districts of the 16 districts of West Bengal out of the hands of CPIM after about 30 years. See also, Nandigram violence. Health in March 2001, Nandigram 2 block of Medinipur district claimed to have achieved full toilet coverage in the entire block. Transport. This article possibly contains original research. Please improve it by verifying the claims made and adding inline citations. Statements consisting only of original research should be removed. July 2008. Learn how and when to remove this template message. There is no rail connection directly to Nandigram, and roadways are not ill-developed. Buses, jitney trekkers and van rickshaws are the primary public vehicles inside the villages. Nearest railway station, Mograjpur, connected from Diga, Tamluk. Nearest busy bus stop, Chandipur. Math 5-7 direct buses are available from Howrah station, while other direct buses ply from Diga, Haldia, Giankali, Mekeda. Trekkers at half an hour interval are available from Math Chandipur. Nandigram is connected by ferry with Haldia, which has been currently irregularized by Haldia municipality. This ferry service is an important mode of transport for farmers and small traders of Nandigram, who uses this service to reach Haldia market for selling their commodities. Haldia municipality runs this ferry service within the village. Houses are not very close to each other, so one has to walk for many a mile, as van rickshaws are incapable of traveling on the small mud roads. AAL path. Education. The area has a college, Sitananda College, popular as Nandigram College, affiliated to Vidyasagar University, and there are several schools, namely Debapur Milan Vidyapith, Nandigram BMT Sichaniketan, Nandigram Girls High School, Adtala Bainad Bidyapith, Banamali Sikshaniketan, Rayapara Girls High School, Kodam Bari Higher Secondary School, Nandigram Sitananda College, Samsadad Danyahola Vidyapith, Rajaram Chak Sichaniketan, Mohammadpur Sibnarayan Sikshayatan, Manuchik Milan Vidyapith, Durgapur High School, Kultolia Balika Vidyapith, Narayan Chak High School, Akandabari High School, Amdabad High School, Nibedita Girls High School. See also accumulation by dispossession, primitive accumulation of capital, common land. References. Carat Haldia Development Authority. Carat The Telegraph, Calcutta. Carat Nandigram People's Struggle, Heroic. Regularly updated and archived news about Nandigram VE. Cities, towns, locations and neighborhoods in Purba Medinipur District. Cities, municipal and census towns. Tamluk Subdivision. Bahiri Dakshin Bhagwan Gosifat Kakdihi Kalaghat Mekeda Panskura. Tamluk Haldia Subdivision. Haldia Nandigram. Egra Subdivision. Egra Kontai Subdivision. Kontai. Locations other than cities and towns. Tamluk Subdivision. Bogpur Brajalalchak Chandipur Chitara Kishorchak Moina Nandakumar Tilkoja. Haldia Subdivision. Giankali Kukrahati Mahishadal Nayachar Rayapara Sona Chura. Egra Subdivision. Amarshi Bhagabanpur Madapur Panchetgar Palpura Patashpur Pratapdigi Shippur. Kontai Subdivision. Bara Bankuya Bupatinagar Daisai Diga Yanka Kamarda Kajuri Mandarmani Marishta Ramnagar. Neighborhoods. Haldia Subdivision. Durgachak Sudahata. Related topics. Purba Medinipur. Topics. People from Purba Medinipur District. Villages in Purba Medinipur District. West Bengal Portal.